Once upon a time, in a town called New York, there lived two lions, but one named Ryan is always complaining about not more like his father.
Story of my life.
Hey, come on! That was much better. I'm serious!
One night, he decided to go into the wild in a green box. But when he realized it was not the option he wanted, he ended up getting taken away.
No! Ryan!
Now Samson is gonna have to get him back. But when he did, Ryan told his dad he found his role in the wild and got back together. But this is just the beginning.
Come on, Marty. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Hey, thanks.
Hey, I got something stuck in my teeth.
Ah, you came to the right place, my friend. Please hop on top of my sterilized examination table, if you may.
I don't see anything.
It's on the lock.
Ah, right here. What is this doing in this?
Happy birthday.
Oh, hey, thanks, man.
These aren't even on the shelf yet. Here, check it out. Look at that. Woo! 10 years old, huh? A decade. Double digits. You don't like it?
It's great.
You hate it? Ugh, I should have gotten you the Alex alarm clock.
No. The present's great. It's just that another year's come and gone, and I'm still doing the same old thing.
I see your problem.
Maybe I should go to law school.
You just need to break out of that boring routine. You know, make it fresh.
Fresh, huh?
Works for me.